He is going to change eye levels. He's going to try to dip different things with speed and a lot of different angles.
And the slider are the two grades that'll be.
That's that slider. One away in the third.
Aedo waits the 0-2 from Cashman. And a fly ball to left field. It's deep. It has a chance, and it is gone! A home run! Kenta Maeda with a home run. He said he likes to hit. He's getting the silent treatment in the dugout, and now he is being mobbed.
What being the best pitcher on the planet?
Overturned. Foul tipped into the mitt for strike three, and a little bit of history here in 2016.
The third start of the season for Maeda, one of the top pitchers in Japan over his eight-year career there, signed an eight-year deal. 2-2 and an 2-2 swing. Ground ball up the middle. 1-2. There's the double play Maeda was looking for. Swing and a miss. Got him. 1-2 and he got him again. It drops. There's the lead runner and the double play.
Gonzalez. And he's right down the middle. Two gone and back-to-back K's to start the fifth for Miami.
He's ready for a 2-2 again. To Adames.
Ellis sets inside. And he gets him. Two. Taps softly back to Maeda, who comes home for the force out. Six shutout innings for Kenta Maeda. Three times he's struck out Rayburn and three trips up and a career-high 8 Ks now for Maeda.
Here's the 1-1 pitch on the way. Line drive, base hit into left field. Here comes Thompson to score. Nava gets the ball back in, and the Dodgers lead 2-0.
Moore's ready, back he comes. Full swing, line drive, base hit to center. Here comes Ruiz. The throw will go to third base. They have Kike Hernandez hung up. And that bunch in the air, caught by Maeda, throws to Utley, double play. Jolly holds up on, here she comes, fastball, swung on and missed away. Is waved at and missed. How about that? Gonzalez has struck out 5 times in 6 at-bats. 1-2 pitch on the way, swipe 2 pitch on the way is at 336. Check swing, he swung, so waving Maeda's slow curve. Fastball got him at 91. There goes the runner, hit and run chopper up the middle. On the bag, I believe, for one. The throw to first for two. Wow, that is real. Off speed, curveball lifted to left. Parra goes to the bag to tag. Kendrick for the catch, and Parra will hold.
He went over to on the knee. Coward as the pitcher swung on and missed. 3-2 from Maeda, and it's a big overhand curveball. Ready and deals, chased and missed. High fastball and got it. To watch him. Check swing, strike three called, he's done. 8 strikeouts for Kenta.
Terrific arm. They also that. And Maeda finally wins the battle. Call strike three. Off the series with a home run on, and that would be the 7th strikeout. Kenta Maeda has 8 strikeouts on the day. Now 12. Kemp is down on strikes, and for Kenta Maeda, his 13th strikeout of the game.
1-0-2 over the inside corner. And Maeda strikes out Herrero. And he paints the outside corner. Maeda breaking balls. Altair strikes out swinging. And he swings and misses. Maeda gets Borges. And it works. And he got a fastball by him to bring the 6 to a close.
Maeda ready to go to work. The 3-2 pitch, breaking ball, strike 3. And here he comes. It's a fastball. fastball. Parker swings, comes up empty. Strikeout number six.